Now when I was a little boy, at the age of five, I had something in my pocket.